Hello friends, welcome to this video on triangles. In the previous video, we discussed inequalities in a triangle. Today, we will solve some questions based on the same. So let's start with the first question. Of the given options, which option is appropriate for the construction of triangle ABC? How to solve this type of question? We know that for the construction of a triangle, the sum of its any two sides must be greater than the third side. So, we have to check whether the given options agree with this rule or not. Let's take the first option. The sum of side AB and side BC is greater than side AC. Similarly, the sum of side BC and side AC is greater than side AB. And the sum of side AC and side AB is greater than side BC. Therefore, triangle ABC can be constructed from these sides. Therefore, according to the question, this option is correct. Similarly, in the second option, the sum of side AB and side BC is greater than side AC. And since the length of all three sides are equal, therefore, we will get all three inequalities like this. And thus, triangle ABC can be formed from these sides. Therefore, according to the question, this option is also correct. Now let's move to the last option. Here also we will repeat the same process. You can pause the video and try to solve it yourself. Here, the sum of side AC and side AB is equal to side BC. Therefore, triangle ABC cannot be formed from these sides. So, according to the question, this option is incorrect. Now let's take the next question. Prove the following statements in quadrilateral PQRS. First of all, we will construct a quadrilateral and name it PQRS. Now, we will join the diagonals QS and PR. We will solve the first question. We have to prove that PQ plus QR plus RS plus SP is greater than QS plus PR. In a triangle, the sum of two sides is greater than the third side. So, in triangle PQR, we can say that the sum of side PQ and side QR is greater than side PR. Similarly, in triangle QRS, the sum of side QR and side RS is greater than side QS. In triangle RSP, the sum of side RS and side SP is greater than side PR. In triangle SPQ, the sum of side SP and side PQ is greater than side QS. Now, if we add all four inequalities, then we will get... Now, by simplification of the left side and the right side, you will get... And thus we prove that the sum of the four sides of a quadrilateral PQRS is larger than the sum of its diagonals. Let's move to the second question. Here we have to prove. First, we will name the intersection of the diagonals as O. Friends, if we pay attention here, we have four small triangles. Triangle POQ, triangle QOR, triangle ROS and triangle SOP. We know that the sum of any two sides of a triangle is greater than the third side. Hence, in triangle POQ, the sum of side PO and side OQ is greater than side PQ. Similarly, in triangle QOR, the sum of side QO and side OR is greater than side QR. In triangle ROS, the sum of side RO and side OS is greater than side RS. In triangle SOP, the sum of side SO and side OP is greater than side SP. Now, if we add all four inequalities, then we get... By simplifying it, we will get... If you write it this way, it will be something like... PQ plus QR plus RS plus SP is smaller than 2 PR plus QS. And thus, It has also been proved. So friends, that's all in this session. Today we solved some questions based on inequalities in a triangle. In the next session, we will discuss some facts related to this topic. Thank you.